Hello and good afternoon from Proactive New York. Joining me today is Jay Roberts, CEO at Vyant Bio. Jay, good to see you again. How are you today?
Good to see you, Christine. I'm great today. Thank you.
That's good to hear. Jay, a new partnership announced with a group called MASORI Therapeutics. Talk to us about what they focus on.
Yeah, so, you know, MASORI, we've known Dane Holberg, the principal at MASORI, now for a couple of years. And I've been following his career path and many of his great successes that he's achieved in the biopharma industry. And, you know, as the result of that, we have been talking about working together on, really focused on the Japanese market and having Dane working with us to connect up with biopharma partners in Japan. And we think that Pacific Asia really is an area, it's a part of the world that is demonstrating a lot of interest in the areas that we're interested in. And we know some of the initiatives that are coming from Japan pharma are driven by aging population, price controls, price pressures, et cetera. And so, you know, that leads well in terms of the focus we have in both neurological and oncology related diseases. And we know that those are top initiatives for companies that are based in Japan. MASORI and Dane have deep relationships, having worked with a number of pharmaceutical companies based in Japan. They have a presence there. And so they're going to represent us in multiple ways from a program management and, you know, really working by our side to, you know, work closely to further our investment that we're making in that region of the world. And given Vyant Bio's global reach with locations in, here in the US, but also Australia, Europe, this gives us the ability to penetrate that part of the world in a way that we think is really quite exciting for us.
Yeah, give us some more detail on how the two of you will work together. From my understanding, you're going to be pursuing co-development and out-licensing partnerships.
Together, yes. And so, you know, it's really a partially a business development, but partially a program management relationship that MASORI and Vyant Bio will team up in that regard, and really leveraging the solid foundation of what Vyant Bio has built, you know, relative to the use of sophisticated computer models in silico screening and testing to in vitro human cell-derived assays that drive part of our drug discovery engine, along with in vivo and animal efficacy or effectiveness and safety testing. And it all becomes part of an iterative process. So we have the foundation of the drug discovery engine that we can bring forward into the relationship. MASORI has the relationships and they have sort of the deep understanding of the culture in that part of the world. Again, relationships with key decision makers, which are important to both of us. And so we think that by combining our forces that we can each company can really collaborate and help each other.
Look forward to seeing how the partnership plays out. Separately, I do want to bring up how H.C. Wainwright has initiated coverage on the company with a buy rating and a $5 price target. This is a little more than double what you're currently trading at. So in your opinion, how do you hope to reach that level?
Yeah, so we're a great thanks to Ed White, who's the analyst leading that effort. And Ed has spent a good amount of time researching and understanding our business model and our business plan. And, you know, based upon his work and his sort of deep research, we feel that, he's hit the mark quite well for us. He understands our business. Now, the business plan, again, driven by the use of data, technology, and where it meets deep biology and human-derived cells, obviously, and then, into in vivo testing. It was important to us, but what it does is allows us to identify multiple lead therapeutic candidates, and we're making phenomenally good progress there. We are seeing data, we're liking the data, but that will lead us to sort of charging through going into next year into getting to a couple of INDs that allow us to bring lead therapeutic candidates forward. And, those are the key targets, obviously. And, and as part of this relationship with MASORI, entering into biopharma partnerships is also, part of what drives value for our shareholders. And, we think that the Wainwright report does a very good job of both defining the business plan, a good definition of around the technology and the way we apply it. And thirdly, you know, identifies those key milestones that, you know, we're going after to achieve for next year.
Exciting times ahead. Jay, good to see you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Good to see you.